stay beside me, and you hummed a melody that still rang in my ears. And I awoke, I thought I saw you standing there, staring up into the thin night air with your arms reached out like they used to do, with a grin so big that it hit the moon. So I went out to greet you. You weren't the ghostly creature I'd expected, who would haunt me in the dead of night, would hold me closely with all its might. You were the man I buried years ago. Now cold or weak like you should have been, when I touched you, you were full of life, and our love swelled up like the ocean's tide. So creature, creature, come again, fill me with your love and when you come back to me, I'll be ready to go. So creature, creature, come again, fill me with your love and when you come back to me, I'll be ready to go. I'll be ready to go with you. You pulled me close and began to sway. A half a mile away, your body lay. And all the while, you sang a pretty song. I squeezed your hand and I hummed along. And in that moment I was 20 again, and my body forgot the achy limbs, and your skull on your hand was accounted for. I traced each one and danced some more. But you began to fade away. Though I called your name and I begged you to stay, now each night I lay beside your grave, hoping to dance again. So creature, creature, come again, fill me with your love and when you come back to me, I'll be ready to go. So creature, creature, come again, fill me with your love and when you come back to me, I'll be ready to go. I'll be ready to go. I can't go. I am already, though my bones are brittle, withered and I'm weary. I can't seem to let go. No, I am not ready, though my bones are brittle, withered and I'm weary. I can't seem to let go. No, I am not ready, though my bones are brittle, withered and I'm weary.
Thank you so much.